Now we're working on estimating the length of a ridge board on a hip roof.
Okay, so once again, we have this hip roof. And we're trying to figure out what the size of that ridge board is. So this is fairly simple. All we have to do is length minus your width. And what the result is, length of ridge board. So 30 minus 20 equals 10. So if they use the 2x6 here as your comments, your rafters, then you need a 2x8. So your quantity would be 1 2x8x10. That's it.